Here are three things to know tonight. Wake County's Department of Health announced 17 new positive tests for coronavirus. It's the county's largest one-day increase since the pandemic began. There are now 49 cases in Wake County. Durham, Fort Bragg, and UNC Chapel Hill all reported new cases today. There are at least 245 confirmed COVID-19 cases throughout North Carolina.